Downtown Partnership, Acoustic Cafe, Mr. Smalls, the fun house of Mr. Smalls. Make sure you check out all of the vendors. We're glad to be with you. My name's Jeremy. I am the Lost Sea. We've had Lindsay Dragan and her band. And right now, we have the distinct honor of introducing Zachary Lee and the Interstate Daydreams. Give it up.
I want it back. right, not bad. You guys did really good. You ready for some more? This next one is called No Words. It's got words, but it's called No Words. No words. No words. I don't even breathe. Well, that's something else. No words. Thank you. I'm Zachary Lee. We're Zachary Lee's Interstate Daydream. You can find us on Instagram and everywhere else at Real Zachary Lee, where you can take a little photograph of this QR code and that'll take you to all our socials. A little feedback on. All right. That is our second song. We have about 7 more songs for you. Mike, you don't like no feedback. All right.
Yo, dude.
So we got another show coming up very soon. We got a show coming up August 5th at Moondogs. You guys know where that's at. It's in Blanox. Legendary spot for blues and lots of guitar music. We're going to have Hello June coming up from West Virginia and Pittsburgh's own Helsinki bus station. The next song is called Phoenix. It's an original. You can find it on Apple Music, Spotify, everywhere music's heard. You can find it on YouTube even. Or even say, hey Alexa, play Phoenix by Zachary Lee. That's this song.
Some of those guys.
Hey, that's me in that picture. I love playing these shows, man. Like, you got some of the best people out here in Pittsburgh. I live here. I was not born here. I was born in West Virginia. Moved up here about, 6 years ago, 7 years ago, something like that. And just been having fun playing music in this beautiful city ever since. And what a beautiful setting. If you can get a photo with these beautiful buildings in the background, I'd be forever grateful. Song here. We got a couple covers coming up in this set. We stacked them towards the end, that way I could tell you about the covers now, and you'll stick around.
Thank you.
and Smalls. Do you taste the fires you've stole in the hearts of all the men? You turn against the wind like the flames live in the reaches of the old. When you meet we'll be right back. Stevie, can I get a fist bump?
Hey, yeah.
Not a fist pump, fist bump to save the jersey. Sure.
It's an easy mistake.
We got Steve on bass over here. He's got a great little music career of his own. A little act called Distal Fake. He actually performed here with his act, a month ago? Yeah. He does a great job. Look him up online, Distal Fink. This is Matt over on backup guitar. He's a good boy. And this guy, this is Ira. He's a stand-in tonight. He's helping us out. I love what he's doing back here. I'm really feeling the groove. I hope you guys are too.
Ira!
Hope you're feeling it on this next one. This one's going to be dope. This is called Use Me. Thank you. got some t-shirts, handmade by myself and Matty T. We worked really hard on them. And they're on sale right now. We're trying to get rid of the last little bit of inventory we got. That way we can start making some new ones. Summer is going to be gone before we know it. We got to get out there in the sunshine and do some tie-dye while we can. That's what we did. We used bleach to make them. They say ZLIV on them. That stands for Zachary Lee's Interstate Daydream. You can find us on Instagram at RealZachary. They take a picture of that QR code right there. It'll take you all our links. You can listen to our music. This is a little side quest. You gotta find these t-shirts, man. I don't know where they're at. They're somewhere out there. Someone's got them. Side quest, just like in a video game. All right. Talking about. Jammer, you can find it out there on Apple Music, Amazon Music, Spotify, YouTube. I don't know where people listen to music. I use Apple Music. One thing I don't know, it's when had so much time practicing. how the day takes in my We're going to do a song written by my Lord and Savior, George Harrison.
See the love.
Lindsay Dragon and her band, and then of course Jeremy Kaywood running sound tonight. He did an awesome job. You guys did an awesome job. Again, you can find me at Real Zachary Lee on all socials. My website is right there. Take a picture of that QR code. Get involved in my my little cult that I'm starting here. All right, that's it. Thank you so much.
Keep it going for Zachary Lee and the Interstate Dream right there. Fantastic. We are truly blessed in this city of Pittsburgh to have wonderful music all around us. I hope that you've had a wonderful time. Not just music, but just creative people in general, people who work hard for the dreams that they have. And I think it's really fantastic that we get to share that here. Thank you again, Pittsburgh Downtown Partnership. Thank you to Mr. Smalls, the Funhouse of Mr. Smalls, Acoustic Cafe. Every Monday night, the open mic at Mr. Smalls, the Funhouse of Mr. Smalls. Acoustic Cafe is a fantastic opportunity to meet other creative people, not just musicians, but visual artists and theatrical people as well. I hope that you can find your way over there sometime. Again, walk through the vendors. Make sure you take care of them. Cheers to you all. Give it up for yourselves for being here. This is a beautiful, beautiful time in Pittsburgh. And I'm grateful to be with you. My name is Jeremy K. We're going to play a playlist on our way out. Thank you for hanging out for I Am the Lost Sea, Lindsay Dragon and her band, as well as Zachary Lee and the Interstate Dream. We will see you again very soon. Take care of each other. Love each other. We'll see you again.